This is Dr. RadhaLakshmi Senthil. Today, I'm going to share some valuable tips with regards to managing your newborn who's excessively crying. A crying newborn is the most anxious situation to handle in any household, be it parents or grandparents. So the most common causes for an excessive crying is, first please see if there is a wet nappy, either a nappy which is wet or soiled. If that is the case, please change it immediately. The next thing to address is to see if they are feeling cold. We may not feel cold with our environment. However, the baby who has been in the womb for all these 10 months might find a normal temperature even colder. Especially, make sure your baby has a socks, gloves and a hat for at least first 3 months. A lot of patients tell me that the baby doesn't like it and kick it out of his hands and legs. That is not true. He's just doing his normal leg movements and hand movements and he drops his gloves and socks. The next thing to see is if your baby being reflexy. So what is a reflexy baby? So imagine as an adult, we have our foot pipe and our stomach in an angulated position. Whereas your baby is having foot pipe and stomach in more or less a straight line. As a result, the easy chance of his foot particle to reflex up his foot pipe. Lot of time, these babies are in lying posture that makes it even more easier for reflex to occur. It is easy to reflex with the milk diet. Please feed them once in 2 hours or 3 hours or even once in 4 hours. By doing so, you are not loading a small capacity stomach and increases the chance of reflex. Last but not the least is your colicky baby. Colic. So we understand colic as a stomach pain for a newborn. It is possible that newborn babies can have a crampy stomach secondary to an increased protein load to the gut. The protein load comes often from the mother's diet. So if you find your baby is excessively crying, it may not be a bad idea to reduce your intake of garlic, dairy products, fish and egg white. Beyond this, if you still think your newborn baby is unsettled, it would be wiser to take a doctor's assessment to see his growth, weight gain, and further decide on the reasons for his excessive crying.